happy to say that Rufio is a jiu-jitsu dog. We'll have to train him to stay off the mat, but for now, we'll just let him have some fun. We'll get mad at him a little bit. Right, Rufio? Oi, Rufio. Huh? Yeah. We got another Friday vlog. This time I'm here with my man, Shay Walsh, Bama UK fighter, one of our Tiger Muay Thai guys, longtime friend. We're here at the quarry,
beautiful quarry behind us,
not too far from the gym. It's about a 5K run. We just start our day with a nice long run.
Let's go.
All right, we'll start our run in a second, but we got a nice pack of dogs right behind us.
I ain't moving until I'm a bit further away.
We're gonna get a little further away so they don't chase us, but we're in their hood, so. That's what happens when you're in Thailand. You just gotta walk past the dogs. Don't run.
The dogs will stop in a minute.
Or you need a big stick. Yeah, lovely run, isn't it, Shay?
Lovely, mate. Beach getting up in England. Yeah, cold and wet.
All right, we just finished up. I think it's about 5K. Shay's first time at the quarry. Beautiful. The dogs didn't eat us.
No dog chasing.
No dog chasing.
Start to the Friday.
Nice start to the Friday, start to fight camp. Up a little lunch, had some coffee. I'm gonna go teach a private later on, so Shay's gonna go head over to Float Indigo. He's gonna go head up the float tank, sensory deprivation tank. So go get a little relaxation before the rest of the day.
That's it, go chill out and see what wouldn't stay in my brain.
Find the universe, find all the answers. Let's go relax for a bit. So we're gonna head over there, go say hi to the guys, and yeah, catch up in a bit. Just finishing up, Shay had a good one. Our man Joe, if you guys are in Phuket, you want to float, hit up Joe, come sign the wall. It's a good time. If you've never done it, it's a really cool experience. If you're experienced, what a great way to show off in between training or after training on the weekend. So Float Indigo, check him out, hit up Joe.
Come see me.
Shay the man, we got some things to do. We're gonna go train Muay Thai later on today. So the day's not over, but always good to relax in the middle. Yeah?
Peace.
Time, mate, it's a hot day. This is the hottest I've seen it.
Top Noi, we do the jiu-jitsu, he's my pad man.
Thank you.
And that's a wrap on Muay Thai.
Muay Thai.
Good way to end the week. Had that early run in the morning. Hitting pads, good sparring, good clinching, end the day. Last thing, go home, take a shower. And I got to teach my classes today.
Wow!
Yeah, so day's almost done. Not done yet. Go home, teach jiu-jitsu, night class, eat some noodles with Saksuri.
You have some very smooth moves, my friend. Can I ask you a favor?
Hmm?
Can you teach a guy like me how to make all those cool moves? Like judo and kung fu?
That's it for Friday. I'm tired. Shay's tired.
Yeah, long day.
Puffy's tired. That's it. That guy.
Peace.